What's up, everyone? It's time for some more Callisto Protocol. We're back from where we left off. I just died recently. We were going this way. We died to a big man that's coming somewhere. He's somewhere. Oh, wait, no, he's up here. Or not. Oh, yes, yes, he is. Oops. Come on, dude. Oh, fuck. Does that slow me? I don't know. Die! Oh my! I'm missing! What the fuck?! Get him off me!
You're slightly sensitive to me, bitch! I'm coming over to fuck you up! Oh, you don't have no head no more, okay?
Is he dead? Nope. Still not fucking dead. I think there's another one near me. Oh, fuck, there is. Come down here, bitch. Bad enough one of you there. Oh, I'm dead? Again? Holy shit. God damn. Ah, oh, fuck, this is gonna be difficult. Come on, bitch. I'm out. Oh, fuck. Kill it, kill it. Yes. Holy shit. Help? Yes. Thank you. Oh, damn. At upgrade station, I forgot I could have sold my stuff. Whoopsies. Where even was that? I think it was a little far back. I should be coming under one again soon. Probably. Hopefully. Wonder if I could have messed with this. You could have probably snuck around here, but like... locked. Alright, can't open that, I guess. Ooh, a fuse. What did I need the fuse for again? I think... pretty sure it was something back at the start of this level. Oh, fuck! I thought this thing was dead. Unless this is a different one. Dude! I thought I was gonna die by it. I was smashing that shit so hard. Can I just have some health? More credits, that's fine. I have no more ammo, so I have only 3 shots. Damn, this episode is action-packed, dude. It doesn't yet. Oh, here we go. This one. I knew it was back here somewhere. Alright. Oh, okay. That's where. Hello. Is there a noise in here? I heard something. There's noises everywhere. Alrighty. Energy converter. Another one. Gunk? Gun. Oh, it's a somatic. Nice. We're locked. So, that was all that was in here? Damn. And where do I go? Unless I'm an idiot and didn't see something on the other way, I'm gonna go back. Find a way out of the basement. Oh yeah, that was my objective because I literally just fell in here. Must be back that way. I definitely probably missed something. So fucking sick that I could do that. Oh my god! I gotta remember that just because their head's off doesn't mean they're dead. These things can live without a head. So I hadn't come back this way yet. This will probably unlock doors for me. And hopefully a new message, yep. Harry Brown. Alright, is that it? Okie dokie. This is locked, and this open for me now? No. Oh. Lamau, a fuse. Jesus. Damn it. I have to go back and get that other fuse. Yes, it was this one. Alright. There we go. That one's in. Reunite with Elias, or whatever his name is. See, I'm like limping and shit. My screen's a tiny bit red around the corners. Nowhere to be found yet. It's nice and quiet now. I wonder what we're gonna see out here. I can't move, so.
Look at the size of that thing.
Is that the cruise?
Elias,
oh.
I'm in the elevator, I see the shoe.
That's what we're going into.
Elias, you there?
Oh shit. Oh, some stuttering. Must have lost connection. Because of how deep I am into it. Dude, this.
Elias, can you hear me?
I wonder if he's been captured. Holy shit, look at that. It looks massive. I guess it does house a... Every container houses a evil person or a high... Oh, hey!
Sorry for not responding. This thing's found a way inside here. Really tearing up the place.
Can we still get to the shoe?
Yeah, but it's on emergency power, so I'll need to stay here and run a manual override. Don't worry. I can get you over there. I'm activating the gondola right now. We'll carry you across.
Use gondola. Alright, is there any way to upgrade my shit in here? Or get health? Health would be nice. No, nothing. Ooh, shadows. I mean, reflections. If the shoe fits. Ha ha ha. Thanks, game. Definitely needed that. Such a great spot. Thank you. Alright, I guess I'm just, going in here without any, help. Yes, an upgrade station. Yes, sir. I'm actually going to sell first. Sell. They're taking up a lot of space in my inventory. So I want to buy that.
User assumes all liability for use of this print.
Does it upgrade it visually? Nothing that I see yet.
Error.
Chill out.
In progress.
I'm gonna upgrade the base of this all just because, and then I'll upgrade from there.
Please make a valid choice.
How much do I have now?
Complete.
I should have enough for one more upgrade, right? No, just short. Oh shit, those are expensive.
No time to waste, Jacob.
Oh, shut up. And then I'll upgrade the gun, why not? While I'm here, might as well. Oh, it does add stuff visually. I just probably don't really see it.
Day.
Sweet. Press the middle mouse button to perform a heavy melee attack. Oh, to block. A successful block attack will result in much less damage after blocking. Look for an
opportunity to return attack. Low attacks will... Oh, shit. How do I get on it? Oh, that's it. Not this. Okay. I'm getting on it now. Don't worry.
Going to the checkup. Get on it.
Yep. I'm on it now. Oh, I hate this. Oh, I hate this so much. Oh my god.
It's full of those things.
Oh, this is gonna suck. I already shot one of his heads off. Oh, I'm only gonna die. I'm dead. Yep. Dude, I had like 2 HP. No, I'm dead again. Fuck, this is gonna be hard. While I was here upgrading things, I realized that I have the glove. And I only have one charge for it, right? But I might be able to charge grip if I do it well enough. Grip one of the big guys and throw them off the edge because there's nothing below us. I think... Yeah, I did. No, fuck me! Damn it!
What the fuck are you doing, Kuna? You dumb bitch!
Anyways, let's try this again. I was thinking maybe I can pull them off before that I even get over there. Like, all three of them, all I have to do is pull them forward. Let's see. Let's see how it works out. I really don't want to go through this again. If it doesn't work this time, then I'll get... I'll skip an upgrade. And do it a different way or something.
It's full of those things.
Alright, I can't do it with the last one. Can I kill it?
Right.
Fucking hope so.
You need to find a way to turn the power back on in there.
Damn it. I can't do that. Okay. So I got credits. But I wasn't able to get the health from the other one. Which is not the worst, I guess, but it would have been way helpful. What the fuck? If I turn the power back on. Oh shit. Ah, fuck me. It's probably gonna turn into a shit show, isn't it? Thank god. HP. Let me get that before I do anything. My god, it's been so long since I've seen a green. Oh, whoops. Let me put a fuse in there. And there's already a fuse in there. Battery, good. It's definitely setting me up for a lot of enemies, it feels like. Okay, I can climb up here. Oh, more health? Yeah, definitely a lot of enemies are gonna be in here. They're a lot of shit. And I got Hag Song. During processing, Song assaulted hospitalized two members. He's a two members of the Lozos cartel. Advise utilizing kinetic cell system for all sued transfers. So, oh shit, this is the guy? This isn't the guy. Avoid future incidents with inmates of this size, temperament, and criminal background. Interesting. I don't have fuse. I thought I did. I thought I picked an extra one up. Have to bring these two up there.
The door won't open until the power finishes.
those. Alright, I'm gonna get some more health. Ow, motherfucker. Ow, damn it. This room sounds really good. The audio in here is insane. Yeah, okay, I do have two enough battles. Where the fuck? Ow! Ah, shit, I'm gonna have to fight. Ah, I'm dead. Ow. He's gonna rip my arm off. Yep. Damn it. I misused my shit a little bit. So when there's numbers, I should use the machines, and when there's not numbers, I should just use myself. It'd be more efficient that way.
Shit. The door won't open until the power finishes cycling up.
That's the guy supposed to... Where the fuck are they? Oh, it's down. Oh, hello. Oh, okay, I'm down. I guess. I'm really focusing here. This guy is huge. I really should just throw him into the fire, I think. Alright, next one, so I'm gonna need to throw some shit into the fire. Shit. Alright, I got a lot of health injectors. So I'll just use one right now. God damn, that was a lot of enemies. I think it was like quiet to that whole thing. I was really concentrating. Just gotta make sure I got everything. Did I get you yet? No, I did not. Anyone in here ungotten? I think maybe you. Nope. Alright. Why am I lagging? I lag in because of the amount of enemies. Damn, dude, you had no legs. Fuck that. Alright. Anything, any loot in here? Alright, I'm gonna use this.
There, done.
Okay, I did it. Took it to the control panel so you can open that cell.
On my way.
Alright, where's the control panel? Not here, of course. Oh, over here. That's easy. Ammo and health. We like to see it. Ooh, and an upgrade station.
UJC printing for all your needs.
Sure, I'll buy that. Contemplating it.
In progress. Cycle complete.
Wait, I do want to check how much the health pots go for, though.
Option not available.
Damn, they only go for 100, but you have to have 500 creds to buy them. I mean, to make them. What the fuck is that noise? Where's the control panel? Exactly. Is it down here? Somewhere? This might be it. No, I think this, no, it's not where I'm gonna. Hello, big guy.
These guys are the most annoying ones. They're the toughest.
I can run over there. Alright, fuck him. Okay, Connor, you need to chill out. Holy shit, he, like, busted my face in. Please just start me back at the control panel. Oh, okay, right here, that's good. Get the fuck out of my game. Breathe in, mate. Which one are you?
I found it.
I just know how to work that.
Good. I'll be right there.
He's not in there. Oh, he's definitely in there.
Alex, are you sure this is the right one?
Aw, you gotta be shitting me.
Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, no, I just knew it was someone who could help us,
and
right?
Why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Right? I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. Right? And you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just gotta stick together, all right?
Can you get me out of here?
Thanks. I'll take my chances.
Please.
A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
What do you mean? What am I?
Alert. Emergency lockdown in progress.
Elias!
You gotta be fucking kidding.
I had no idea who she was.
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too.
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Wait, the hell is that?
It's just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah? I'll see you soon.
God damn it. We did all that for fucking nothing because the girl won't even help us. Get me out of here. Oh, damn. Calm down there, Tarzan. I think I would fight a monster in the pen. Man, it would be a pain in the ass if I did. I don't even know how I'd do it that. So I don't think they're gonna make you do that. The tram station. Well, all my characters are blocking it. Style. Alright. I'm gonna use one of these. I think I might have one more after this. Yep, one more. Oh, shit. We have little crawlies around. That's great. You don't like that.
Oh, I don't... tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
Alrighty. A vent in the far corner. It's not far enough. There's gonna be a little shit in here somewhere. Pop out. Whoa! You motherfucker. Ooh, there's a mouth in there, so if it pulls you all the way, it fucking probably eats you. God damn. These give me nothing, don't they? I don't know, I just don't like them around me, to be honest. Can't sprint, so that's strange. Oh, I could hop that, it wouldn't let me. What was that?
What was that?
Yeah, I knew there's gonna be a little shit in here somewhere. Yep, little shit, where? Fuck you. They come out of this? Oh, you little fuck. Why the fuck is there so many of you? Oh my god. It's like fuckers galore in here. Jesus Christ. Like hot water. But I guess it isn't. We're not that hot. Oh, great. No sneaking up on me, bitch. Oh, Oh my god, dude. I hit you so hard, you went through the bars. You lost your head, damn. Oh, I can grip it. Dig. Yeah, I don't want to jump down there. War saving.
Clearly, Jacob. That vent in the far corner will get you to waste processing.
Hello, sir. Serious? Leave me alone. I didn't want to have to do this to you, but there's definitely no choice. Alright, gaming system. Yep! You just got destroyed. Give me some... I was gonna say it. Cash money, but I didn't end up saying it. Yeah, your leg was just sticking up in the air, and I did not think that should be that way, so I kill it. What is over here? Oh shit. Back, I want that money. I'm not gonna go back right this moment. $23, hell yeah, that was definitely worth it. Shoot the robot's head. Will that work? Yeah, that didn't do shit. Thanks, game, for getting me killed. Shoot the robot's head. What the fuck are you mean? What the fuck are you mean? Use a ranged weapon to shoot the robot's head. I'm fucking out of bullets! Fuck this, I'm running for it. Nope, you can deal with that. Yep. Dude, I should not shoot it, what do you mean? Of course it shoots me and not the fucking zombie. Oh shit. Holy fuck, dude, my heart. Oh my god. Why did it patrol that way? Damn it. God damn it. Holy shit.
Inmate, remain where you are.
So you can fucking stop on me? Dude. God damn it.
Area clear.
Yeah, I could just run for it, but fuck, as soon as he notices, I'm gonna get sprayed down. That's gonna come back this way. I'm gonna have to play Ring Around the Fucking Rosie with it. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Contact me when you get to the checkpoint.
Fuck you. You can't come in the vent, you fuck. Holy shit. My heart is racing, dude. Jesus fucking Christ. Alright, this is a game saving. Oh my god, those robots are terrifying.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep the inmates from sneaking out.
What? Say what now?
Yeah, just leave me hanging after that one. Do I have any heals? No, I do not. Leave me hanging. What does this trap look like? What am I supposed to be looking for? Oh shit, I hate the sound of these things because we don't know exactly where they are. Oh my god, that dodge saved my fucking life. No, no, fuck me! No! The fucking dodge killed me! That dodge saved my life. The fucking dodge killed me afterwards. He's like, I can do both, bitch. Damn it. He didn't tell me if I should go down right side because the zombies are on the left side. So it keeps fucking me up. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh my god, I'm a boss. Thank god. Alright. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Holy shit. Ooh, is this outside? Well, I just heard the zombie behind me get crushed. Do I get my suit? Oh, I'm so close to the outside.
Elias, I made it. I'm at the checkpoint.
Good. Now get to the window. Tell us what you see.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's one hell of a view.
Yeah, you got the help, all right, bro. It's a big storm blowing and you don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes on the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a
Was it the tower? Or is that
dope? We'll get you back there alive, you just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat, Dom.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to get there?
I know I said this would be easy, but trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
Oh, you should work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them, and you will get to the dome.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. I'll be in touch.
Damn, my man's sweating.
No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Look, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, this
looks fucking phenomenal. Actually, it looks so good. So that's where we're trying to get to. That's the hangar. And that's the dome that we're wanting to get to now. Somehow. Anything around here? Alright, well that's where I'm gonna leave this episode at. It has been a hell of an episode. A lot of fucking ups and downs. A lot of shit happened. Holy shit, dude. This episode was a heartbeat in a fucking half. I need to take a second breathe. Oh, but I guess this view is worth it. It looks amazing. But thank you all for watching. If you're enjoying the series just like I am, fucking hit a like. And if you worry about me like I do because it sounds like I'm having strokes all the time, subscribe. Because I think you should. Alright. So I'll see you next time in next episode, because you're definitely gonna watch it and you won't miss out on it, correct? Yeah, bye-bye.